enters the field for Lufef Thrice. Number one is Fire Up. Mark Aubin drives. Number two is Strike Color and Tony Morgan. Number three, Lake Hills Eric and Randy Jacobs. Number four, Toucan Do, Marshall Duncan. Number five is Sammy George, Laverne Hostetter. Six is Super Mario and Beef Harbor Erdmont. Seven, Brian Scott, Fred Finn Jr. Number eight, Most Happy Mo, Dave McGee will drive. That's the field. No 2 minutes. Time of the turn. Here they come. Emerald Fan pacing. There goes Sammy George out for the lead on the inside. It's Fire Up, and it's those two as they race for position. It's Fire Up with the lead on the rear. Sammy George now drops in second, two-length Strike Alert. In third, number length and a quarter, Lake Hills Eric, followed on the outside, Super Mario. On the inside of horses, Toucan Do, Most Happy Mo parked on the outside, and trailing to the quarter, Brian Scott. Your leader by the quarter is Fire Up by 3.5 lengths. It's Sammy George in second. They're moving by the quarter. 30 and 2, the first quarter, and Fire Up has the lead 3 lengths. Sammy George is right there in second. Down the outside, Super Mario into third. Followed on the inside, it's Strike Alert. Here comes Most Happy Mo, followed now by Lake Hills Eric. It's Brian Scott, Toucan Do, trails the field, approaching the half-mile marker. Fire Up has the lead. On the outside, here comes Super Mario in the second, followed by Sammy George back to third. They're driving by the half. 102 flat, your leader is Fire Up. On the outside, Super Mario into second, Sammy George back to third. On the outside of horses, Most Happy Mo. On the inside of horses, that Strike Alert. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Fire Up maintains the lead by 2.25 lengths. Super Mario in second, that's Sammy George in third. On the outside, Most Happy Mo, Strike Alert. On the far outside, that's Brian Scott. Now they drive into the far turn, and there goes Super Mario. Super Mario on the outside, Fire Up is there. Between horses, Strike Alert, Most Happy Mo and Sammy George. Now they drive into the far turn, Super Mario, 3/4 of a length. On the outside, Most Happy Mo tries to come on. It's Fire Up. Around the turn, Super Mario, your leader. Here they come, turning for home, and Super Mario has the lead on the rail. On the inside, Fire Up is there as they come to the wire. Super Mario has the lead. A late move on the inside by Sammy George. Super Mario, Sammy George, those two at the bar. Number six, Super Mario, was first. A photo for second. Please hold all tickets. Super Mario is owned by the Proudfoot Farms and Beef Farmer Erdman of Michigan, Illinois. Trained by Luke Dalton, driven by Beef Farmer Erdman. Number two, Strike Alert, was second. Number five, Semi George, third. Number eight, Most Happy Bow, was four. Results are official, 2-5, 4-5. Six-two, Perfecto returns $52.40, 52.40. Fifth race, top bottom, 7-2-6, 8-3-1, 5-4. On the bottom, 6-2-5, Trifecto returns $176.60.